How procrastinating on purpose is good. Welcome to your daily motivation and inspiration with Dan. This video is going to be about making procrastination a good thing in your life. Most times people think that it's a bad thing and they avoid it, or they try to avoid it, but they do procrastinate. And it happens all the time. I see it with all of my clients. So one of my clients had the habit of answering emails and phone calls and messages immediately. And I told him that if he kept doing that, he would be putting off other things that are more important. And he didn't think about it that way. I mean, he could be working on a project, and then next thing you know, phone call comes in, and he's off on somebody else's agenda. And he kept doing that over and over and over again. It became a habit. So I suggested to him that he procrastinate on purpose. So instead of getting distracted by other people's phone calls and messages, that he put them, that he procrastinate that and do it at a specific time. So procrastinating on purpose means that he will answer those calls and take those messages at a specific time during the day. So he decided that he was going to have 2 points in the day where he would give 45 minutes of his time and attention to answering messages and responding to calls and all of that. So he procrastinated that, and he would do all the administrivia during that time frame. So 45 minutes twice a day is all that he devoted to his business, and he went over $250,000 in income that year. He had the best year of his life because he organized his time. Because you know what happens when you don't do this? You end up getting distracted, and every time you have to get back on track, you lose about 15 minutes of time. So can you imagine taking 10 calls in a day, right? That's 15 times 10 calls of distraction, 15 minutes to get back on track to what you were doing, your projects or your objectives or whatever you were working on. You need to take 15 minutes each time to get back on track. So every time a notification comes in, the bell dings, the phone rings, something on your phone notifies you, that's a distraction, and it's going to cause you a lot of problems. So you need to procrastinate on purpose. Procrastinate the things that are lower value, lesser value, and that is most likely phone calls and messages coming in that you're not waiting for. If you're waiting for them, great, take them. But if you're not, that's just new interruptions coming your way. So I'm going to suggest that you procrastinate on purpose. Try it. It works. It's amazing. And by the way, if you're having troubles accomplishing your goals, I have a solution for you. It's called the One Goal Away Challenge. It's a 5-day challenge where I help you craft your biggest goal into a 12-week plan, and then we get to work on it and we measure it. And in this program, I have the most awesome plug-and-play tool that you can use to track and measure your performance, because that's important when you're achieving your goals. So if you join, you get this plug-and-play tool free. It's a Google Sheet. You'll get it. You can use it, apply it to your life and your business, and make a huge difference. And trust me, it's worth the course. It's worth the entire course to get this. So if you're not watching this video on my YouTube channel, subscribe. Go over there and subscribe. There's many more videos like this where you can learn and grow and become your highest and best. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on my next video.